During the convention, exhibitors from different entities in the homes and construction sector were briefed on the expectations of the expo and encouraged to set their stalls in the best ways possible to attract specific classes of people they are targeting.
My name is Jacqueline Tarek-Akavanda. I'm the sales manager events at Vision Group. Today we're meeting with the exhibitors, briefing them on the expectation for the homes and construction expo, which is going to take place from the 25th to the 26th of this month, November, at Kololo. I'm happy that we've turned up in big numbers and we've had an interactive session. We've been able to explain to us what they expect at the event, and we've also been able to pass on information of what will make their exhibition period for the 2 days a success.
During the course of the exhibition itself, just know that we shall be on ground 24/7, whether you are there or not, for as long as the exhibition has not been closed.
For the fact that this will be the very first physical homes and construction expo, Vision Group envisions to avail more learning opportunities about different subjects to the major players in the homes and construction sector.
This is going to be our second expo, but why we are more excited is because it's going to be the first physical expo. And the big highlights from a physical expo is you get to engage with your customers, you get to engage with the, you get to tap into the wide audience that we have as Vision Group. So as you did, we did have a successful virtual expo, but this physical is opening doors to more successful expos with face-to-face and physical interactions.
We shall also be having workshops at this particular expo, and in these workshops, we shall teach, there will be opportunities for you to learn more about the industry, how to get land, where to get land, how to avoid being cheated in matters to do with real estate. We will have big names at this expo, which will be taking place between the 25th and 26th of November.
After the exhibitor briefing, the exhibitors reveal that they are grateful to Vision Group for the platform provided and promise to front innovative and cutting-edge projects in the expo.
First of all, it was very informative. Now I know exactly what to expect. I know the code of ethics. I know what is expected of me and what I should expect from the solution. I expect lots of numbers. I expect visibility because that is the picture I've gotten from the briefing. And I expect lots of help and assistance from the hosts, which is New Vision.
Call upon visitors to come in big numbers, come and witness what we have to offer. Those who want to build factories, those who want to build warehouses, we make all the materials here. Those who are building, and these days you want to build using materials to save, you know, and the money you spend on building your homes.
The public has been extensively encouraged to attend this year's Homes and Construction Expo to exploit a variety of opportunities this expo seeks to provide at the Kololo Ceremonial Grounds.
What to encourage any companies in this particular category, in the construction industry, building industry, to come and join us on this day, to come and exhibit. This is an opportunity to showcase what you have to a unique audience. And also I want to encourage the masses, our listeners, our viewers, to come and attend.
This year's Homes and Construction Expo will be the inaugural physical expo after Vision Group hosted two successful virtual expos in 2021 and 2022, partially because of the then COVID-19 restrictions on live events. The expo continues to achieve its core objectives, like showcasing new innovations and opportunities within the homes and construction sector and linking the product providers to a wider audience. Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.